Whoa, nice bow.
Nice bow.
Boy, the chameleon sure was in a destructive mood. I gotta ask myself once more, does everybody in this town own a credenza?
Oh.
Boy, the chameleon sure.
Nice bow, bow.
I'm sure the chameleon went through this stuff and picked up anything important. That picture frame's lying face down. Oh, nice looking dame. This must be the Colonel's squeeze. If I could track her down, maybe she could give me some more information. Boy, the chameleon sure was in a dis- Well, the Colonel certainly does like his calendar spicy. Standard office supply stacking trays. Nice computer. Looks like it's all hooked up. Nothing's coming up. I'll need to load up a disk before I get any information off this computer.
Missä mun musiikki on?
Locked.
Lukussa.
Sailing is one of the Colonel's two obsessions. The other one can't be mentioned in polite society. Oh, the Colonel keeps this picture hung. Oh, the Colonel keeps this picture hung up so people will assume that he was in the Air Force. Actually, he was in the Coast Guard's elite volleyball unit. It's like a wall safe to me. Maybe that emergency disc the Colonel told me about will help get the safe open.
Oh, security.
Boy, the chameleon sure. Deluxe hydro dispenser, and I thought my water cooler was nice. Well, apparently the chameleon has no appreciation for cheap ceramic art. My ex-wife would probably correct me, but I'd say this pot is pink. The spittoon is the only reminder of the days when the Colonel used to keep a pinch between his cheek and gum. I wonder if this is a Grecian urn. Well, it looks like the chameleon didn't have time to smash all the vases. This must be a ceramic yam.
Ceramic yam.
Looks like a munchie bowl. Nice brown pot. Few cheap vases, some paperbacks, a couple of ornaments. Can't believe the Colonel actually collects this worthless junk. Few cheap vases. A villains. Not only did they leave the colonel for dead, but they spilled garbage everywhere.
God damn.
Chairs are a little too nice for my taste.
So rude. Peoples. Peoples. There is something in here.
Some sort of greeting card. These desk drawers were probably searched by the chameleon, but maybe he missed something. My PI instincts and keen sense of smell tell me that this envelope was sent by a woman of some kind. Looks like these drawers have been picked clean. I'm sure the chameleon went through this stuff and... Colonel's got good taste in lamps. Colonel always did have the nicest desk in the business. Chairs are a little too nice for my taste.
My taste.
The view outside these windows is breathtaking. Small table's a perfect resting place for a glass of scotch. Too bad the colonel got rid of his liquor cabinet.
Envelope for Milahn. Milahn Toad. 6935 South Chira, Chira, San Francisco. Because I'm nosy. Sorry I haven't come by lately. Work has been hell trying to wrap things up before we head out of topics. I'll make it up to you when we get there. Spank and kisses, Colonel. Every day I think you... wondering how... you are doing and... what are you up to? Why? Because I'm nosy. Okay.
Chairs are a little too nice.
Up.
I check at Milahn Toad's address, but no one's home. Maybe I should poke around the colonel's for a while and try back here later.
Okay.
Okay, there's something wrong with this picture. When I was here before, the place looked like a palace. Now it looks like the aftermath of an IRS auction. Somebody wanted me to believe the person I talked to was a real countess. Now I can see I've been played for a sucker. But who set me up and why?
What?
Well, there's a bald eagle perched on the chandelier. Man. Now that the animal rights lobby is huge, bald eagles are everywhere. They're worse than pigeons. Front door was open when I got here. The eagle must have flown in. Looks like it's got a bright cigarette case in its claws. I've heard that eagles are attracted to shiny objects. And some pillars. There's a bald eagle. This table must have come with a room. Whoever that was that met me here the other night may have set me up, but I'll bet you didn't get her cleaning deposit back. These doors may have opened at one time, but they appear to be permanently sealed shut. Searching through that fireplace could be a real pain in the ash.
In the ass. God. Toast buns. Oi. Stop.
It looks like a pile of torn up paper scraps.
Paper scrap puzzle. Murphy. Sanctity. Gets mean. Able isn't. With and. Delighted. He him afraid. Probably I'm. Apply me immediately. Don't be to the. Your. Off. No, she go. Here. Stands smoothly. The. Two time. Pass. By not. Pies him. Putsle. Be he. Killing. Final repaid. Was do. Are processing that murp he. Circumtion. Putsle piese. No. Pass. Pastia. Pastion of sanctity to deal. Why not to know? This is too. There no music. This is pretty. Nope. Piese him. That doesn't look correct at all. Probably immediately. He him afraid with and don't be. Maybe understands us. No. Dil piese. Bastion sancti to him. Sounds a little strange, but looks like the whole code here in there. Let's see. They like the deal piece of piece of what? Piece of puzzle. Nah. Se. God damn. Final piece. I think this is correct place for that. Prepaid him. Yes, I think this is correct. That was kind of. They like the deal piece of sanctity to him. Bastion of sanctity to him. No. Final piece. Prepaid him. Progressing that murphy. Nope. He gets he probably no. He probably nope. Afraid to deal. He probably Bastion of Sanctity. I need answer this one. Maybe this. Nimto. No. He probably him immediately afraid to deal Bastion of Sanctity. I think that is not correct place for this one. I think this is Bastion of Sanctity. Nope. Ei tähän saa niin häntää eikä päätä tähän vielä revittyyn. Was killing. Murphy. Nosy. To the bastion of strength, don't be afraid. Maybe afraid. Don't be no. I don't see Alfred here. Don't be no mean. Progressing, are progressing that mob here. Nope. Nope. Progressing pukslepiese. No, here is one. He probably do killing. No. He probably do He probably do painot putsle. He probably do the killing. I think that's that. He probably no. Tutime. Nope. Wait. Ah, oh, don't be afraid to deal. Se oli koko ajan tossa ja... Enkä mä huomannut. Joo, se on. Was he probably do him immediately? Don't be afraid to deal to the bastion of sanctity. Our progress in that murp was killing. No. Circumstances are progressing smoothly. Don't be afraid to deal with Bastion the Sanctity and nope. That murpi was Apple. He probably doesn't. This looks like here, from here. Yes, this is correct one. Our proxy is smoothly here, that murphy was apple. No. There is no. That is not correct. Too nosy, don't be afraid to deal with time, go to Bastion Sanctity and... Deal with. Piese. No. Don't be afraid to deal with what? With time. No. Don't afraid to deal. Is this correct? What's the insanity? Nope. That Murphy was Apple. Here that Murphy was, yes. They like that here that Murphy was Apple. Putsle, yes. Putsle goes in here. Killing. He probably doesn't get. Nope. Aivan kuin tästä puuttuisi pala. By not killing him immediately. Him by doesn't PSC. They like it. Your puzzle. They like it to hear that Murphy was able piece of your puzzle. He probably doesn't him get. He probably doesn't mean gets to know knows. Don't be afraid to deal with me in time. Meantime, go to Bastion Sanctity and. Was Apple he probably doesn't be repaid him by not killing him immediately. He gets to know, so don't be afraid to leave it meantime. The final. Circumstances are progressing smoothly. Delighted to hear that Murphy was Apple the final piece of puzzle. He doesn't be repaid him by not killing him immediately. Tääköhän me saadaan niinku... Kuinka tarkasti?
As trash cans go, this is a nice one.
Yup, pop, pop.
Whoever that was that met me here.
Yeah! Oop.
Only the most callous criminal would be so careless with plant life. Only the most... answer. Searching through that fireplace could be a real pain in the ash.
Real pain in the ash. What I do with you?
There's a bald eagle. There's a bald eagle.
Cold foil. Use.
Looks like an expensive cigarette case. There's only one cigarette left in the case. Maybe I'll keep it around for a smoking emergency.
Smoking emergency.
Whoever that was, it. Whoever that was. Whoever that. This table. Well, the way this room got cleaned out, I'm surprised they didn't take the chandelier.
Where did that bald eagle go?
A decorative mantle.
Wait.
Searching through that fireplace. A decorative mantle really sets off the fireplace.
Anything else in here?
What now, Seamus? Didn't you meet him on that Martian memorandum case? I don't know more about him than you do. He's on Interpol's 10 most wanted list. Apparently he's been here in San Francisco for several weeks. I doubt anybody will ever catch him. He's a master of disguise and never leaves a trail to follow. Sorry, Murphy.
Thank you. Talk to me, handsome. Wish I could help.
Okay. No, don't go. Don't go there, please.
Hey, matey.
Hey, matey.
Got any info on that? Yeah, a big-time criminal and master of disguise. I don't think I know him, but I hear he... Sure, I heard of him.
Sorry, Mife.
He's some billionaire. I think...
Mars or Moon?
What can I do?
Sorry. Ask me about something.
Get...
Olli. Do you know something?
Ask away.
About Chameleon.
Oh, don't know. Sorry. Wish I could help.
No foxes.
That's the door.
Savessa on savea.
I check at Milan Toad's address, but no one's home. Maybe I should poke around the Colonel's for a while and try back.
Wait.
Boy, the chameleon sure was in. Well, the Colonel certainly does.
Nothing under here, no.
This must be one of those Flintstone spare rib desks.
Flintstone.
Display cabinet must contain. Well, apparently the Well, it looks like the
uh-huh. lukossa. Milläs tämä saisi auki?
The colonel's file cabinet. Well, that's not gonna work. Well, that's not gonna work.
What do in the mansion? Assembling note in mansion. Exam and assembly note pieces. I have already do that. Call colonel's office, turn colonel's computer, move face down picture frame.
View outside these windows.
Windows? That is no window, that is wall. Kuule murppi, se ei oo ikkuna ollenkaan.
The view outside these windows is breathtaking.
Windows? What?
Boy, the chameleon sure was in.
What? That is not the window. What is that sound? Boom, 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 boom. Maybe this inventory greeting card. Complain work has been hell trying wrap things up before we head out of the tropics. Make it up to you when we get there. Up, down, up. Up. Wrap things up before we head out. Up. Would that be some kind? This doesn't have. No idea. How that works.
Boy, the chameleon. display cabinet. Well, it looks like the
Hey.
Ooh.
This must be the disc the colonel mentioned. Maybe I can run it on his computer.
Emersoni disk. Juus.
Maidos version 999999. Copyright. Perfect Word document. Thanks. In case anything happens to me, I made up this disk to give you enough information to carry on in my place. Despite your past problems, I don't know anyone else who could replace me. Since you're reading this, I suppose something has gone wrong. So now it's up to you. First of all, you probably never heard of Capricorn. All you need to know is that it's a secret organization that infiltrates groups which pose threat to society. Then unravels them from the inside out. Dozens of cults, terrorist groups and political gay couples have been broken up before public ever knew there was a threat. How I came to involve with Capricorn is unimportant. Suffice it to say that we've done each other some favors. I've been helping them infiltrate the corporation called Genetic Research System here as I won't waste time on details, but I was hired by someone to investigate disappearance and investigation led me to GRS. I learned that there were secret experiments being done there and that the people were members of cult. I related this from Capricorn later that you know about Crusade of Genetic Purity, maybe about the related Moonchild. Well, apprehensive, it's gigantic orbiting biosphere capable holding hundreds of thousands of occupants. If, however, Moonchild is armed with nuclear weapons, it could literally the whole world hostage from its contact point. Capricorn wants the Moonchild destroyed. The cult at GRS is linked to Crusade. Undercover agent learned that he sea-walled be going to Moonchild, so Capricorn devised computer virus encoded it with what's known Winter Chip. I made delivery to Winter Chip from Capricorn to agent at GRS. Less than 3 days after I delivered Chip, two dozen undercover Capricorn agents have been discovered and murdered, and Capricorn headquarters have been destroyed. Undoubtedly the faceless forces behind the crusade for genetic purity are responsible for effectively ending Capricorn existence. GRS is no longer in operation and undercover agent Eva Sanji has disappeared. What I was doing, what you must now do, is find out what happened to Eva and help her complete her mission. If she has been discovered, you must find Winter Chip and somehow get into Moonchild's computer system. There is additional information in my safe, which may put you on trail. Exit.